Achiever Ma, Chapter 10, Question Number 27. A wheel rotating at a speed of 600 rpm about its axis is brought to rest by applying a constant torque for 10 seconds. Find the angular acceleration and the angular velocity 5 seconds after the application of torque. The initial speed of the wheel is 600 rpm, which means 600 revolutions per minute. Since there are 60 seconds in a minute, it means 10 revolutions per second. From the first equation of Newton's equation of motion, we have final velocity is equal to initial velocity plus acceleration into time. As per the question, the wheel comes to rest in 10 seconds. Putting these values in equation, we get 0 is equal to 10 plus alpha into 10. Solving, we get alpha is equal to minus 1 revolution per second square. Thus, the deceleration of the wheel is 1 revolution per second square. This is answer to the first part of the question. Putting the value of alpha and the time as 5 seconds in the equation, we will get the velocity of the wheel 5 seconds after the torque started acting. Putting the values, we get 10 minus 1 into 5 or 5 revolutions per second. This is the answer to the second part of the question. In order to request solution to any question from HC Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Like and share the video to help other students find us. Subscribe the channel, like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter for latest updates. Thank you for watching.